Brian realized that the end of his life was near. There was only one person who could change this, Dr. Abel, his creator. But Abel abandoned him 2 years ago when the Mishima Zaibatsu recruited him as its top scientific advisor. Brian despised the both of them, Mishima Zaibatsu for taking Abel away from him, and Abel himself for abandoning him. One day, news of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4 reached Brian, and he decided to enter the tournament. Despite his impending death, Brian's body flowed with energy, making him more powerful than before. Along with this new strength, Brian developed an uncontrollable rage that manifested itself in his outward physical appearance. Brian stakes everything on one hope, that if he defeats Heihachi Mishima, he would become the head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. If all goes according to plan, Brian would command Abel to modify his body, thus becoming the most powerful being in existence once again.
Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. KO. You win. Final round. Fight. You win.
Spirits, give me strength.
Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. You win.
Come on.
Final round. Fight. Win.
You're finally awake. Have you any idea who saved you? He did. I'm certain you're wondering why. It's because we need your cooperation. By mechanizing you, I will extend your lifespan. In return, I will keep your original body. You see, the key to defeating Abel's bioweapon is contained within your body. Understand? Well, shall we get started then? This will be the start of a new future for you, as well as us. When you wake, it will feel as though only a moment has passed. But in reality, a year will have gone by. You will be completely reborn in a new body. All right? Well then, sweet dreams.